Greetings of the day. Welcome back to your social studies class. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 7, The Prairies, the Vast Grasslands. So be ready for your class. Children, do you know what do you mean by grasslands?
Grasslands are large stretches of land covered with tall grasses for miles and miles with a few scattered trees. They are open land spread over a large areas. So, if we see a grassland, there may be hardly few trees here and there, and the rest of the land is covered with tall grasses. The grasses found here have not been planted by the people. These grasslands are natural habitat that have been formed by the nature. Now children, most of the grasslands are located in the temperate zones. As you all are knowing about temperate zones, the areas lying between the Tropic of Cancer and the Arctic Circle in the Northern Hemisphere and between the Tropic of Capricorn and the Antarctic Circle in the Southern Hemisphere. My dear children, the grasslands are known by different names in different parts of the world. Let's see. Prairies in North America, Pampas in South America, Wells in South Africa, Steppes in Asia, and Downs in Australia. Children, please remember, there is another grassland in the Central Africa that lie in the torrid zone named as savanna. As we have learnt about the different grasslands of the world, children, in this particular chapter, we will discuss about prairies of North America. Now, my dear children, let's see what do you mean by the word prairie. The word prairie comes from a French word which means meadow or grassland. Prairies are vast stretches of land covered with tall grasses for miles and miles and hardly any trees. Children, as the land in the prairies covered with tall grasses for miles and miles, so how does it look? Yes, it looks like a sea of grass. Now, location of prairies. Prairies are located in the central part of North America. The important cities in the prairies are Chicago, Dallas, Texas, New Mexico, etc. That's all for today. We will continue this chapter in our next video. Till then, thank you. Stay home, stay safe.